keeper's missed it again. Julian Dix, he'll try the shot, he does, oh, and it curls just over the bar as Jerry Payton crashes to the ground. Nice ball to Paris, that was a good ball. Paris, this is Bishop, Quinn. Quinn tries the shot, and that's a goal by Miller. Quinn tried the shot, Miller got his head to it and diverted it into the net. Ganging up on him again, he needs some support. Nice ball into Bishop, a chance maybe for the shot, yes! Oh, what a goal from Ian Bishop against his former colleagues, and you won't see better than that. 23 minutes gone, it's West Ham United 2, AFC Bournemouth 0. Paris managed to get it in the end, but Blissett now. Blissett racing through Foster. Blissett holds him off, a chance here for Blissett. Oh, brilliant play by Blissett, they must score here, and they do, through David Coleman. Dix again, there's the cross for Quinn. Quinn takes it brilliantly. Oh, and he couldn't get it across, it's going to be a penalty as he was held back there. A penalty to West Ham United. Who's going to take it tonight? It's back to Dix. And this time he makes no mistake. On with the game. Quinn with a flick. Morley getting it to Slater. Dix again coming up in support. This is Dix. Back to Slater. Chance for the cross. There it is. Quinn coming in. Knocks it down. Martin Allen, once again set up by Quinn.